Now to something hard to hear, but there's a good reason for that. That's a recording made by Alexander Graham Bell from the 1880s, and it's one of several that's been packed away at the Smithsonian for 100 years, played publicly for the first time today, now that they have the technology to play them. The museum has 400 of the earliest recordings of any kind, documenting nothing short than the birth of a medium.